Well, it looks like the weather has gotten the better of us today here. You can see the stream is pretty high up, and it's not really a good path to walk. And these hillsides are really treacherous. Sometimes you can't get by without climbing up higher, and it's muddy, slippery, and there's probably poison ivy up there. We know we're pretty close to the cave. I think right about now we wish we had brought a GPS, but we thought it'd be pretty obvious to find, but I guess it might be obvious if we're out in the stream bed out there, the roaring water.
Flag our progress right here.
We could thread this little rain jacket up.
We show this to somebody, they might be able to tell us how close we were.
There's a big rock in the stream. Maybe you could, how about that rock out in the stream there?
Morris is making a rock cairn, so next time we come, we'll know how close we were. Yeah, that's assuming. Yeah, that's assuming that the river doesn't get any higher. And we thought there were indications it might be getting higher. Stopped. I guess it just depends on what the relationship is between the rain and the rise of the river, what the delay is.